Hey guys, I just came on here because I had some nice thoughts for you guys. I suppose I'll start. Today I was thinking about my cat, Lucy. Here she is. She's a cute little tyke, isn't she? I have only a quarter of my life spent, but my cat has spent over three quarters of hers. She's 11 years old. Quadrupedal. 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 Bipedal, quadrupedal, quadrupedal. Yeah. She must think I'm about to like tip over all the time, right? I mean, what would you do if you grew up on, if you had four legs, you grew up on four legs, and then you see this weird ass, like two-legged thing come sprawling out at you? I'd be terrified that the thing's gonna fall on me the entire time. Be kind of weird, you know? Especially whenever they actually do fall. It's like, I told you so! The entire time. That must get a bit annoying sometimes.